nowhere did Parliament say we must go and conduct a referendum. Our argument here for and against should be based on substantive issues and not on numbers. Once you rush to numbers, it means you have run out of ideas. And even those who came here to make presentations have not equipped you enough to raise substantive issues on why we should not amend the Constitution. All of us should make one observation that not a single white person supported amendment of Section 25. And therefore ours is not a class division. It's not a class division, it's a racial division. I'm talking about participation of ordinary people. So please don't be sensitive. Because I was not sensitive when you were saying senseless things here. The South African national question has got nothing to do with class. First and foremost, it has got everything to do with race. And whites do not want the land to be released because that is what they regard as their privilege. And that we must continue to be subjected to landlessness. Let's proceed, Chair, to amend the Constitution and give our people the land. Ramaphosa and the ANC is in a better place to defend Ramaphosa. Ramaphosa's announcement on TV was a party position. The ANC has got a right to pronounce itself. No one here is going to take away the right of the ANC to pronounce where it stands. And Ramaphosa is the president of that organization. That the president of that organization speaks on behalf of that organization. There was no ambiguity about that. Cyril made it very clear that the ANC has taken a decision, never said government. Go and tell a judge that. Let's hear a sober judge listening to such a misguided argument where a party leader pronounces a party position and you confuse that with the state position. So the people who always make noise about separating the party and the state should know that there are times where the president of the country will speak as a party leader. And when he does so, there should not be unnecessary confusion unless it's deliberate. And if you are reserving that you are right to go and tell the judge such things, that will be an abuse of court process and you run a risk of being taken out of that court without being listened to by any judge. So, Chair, the EFF is very clear. We are happy with the process. Let's amend the Constitution. Let's table the report to Parliament and amend the Constitution. Anyone who wants to go to court, they can go to court.